Good morning, your name, sir?
I'm Yuri.
And what the hell is that?
A mile.
Look at that beautiful sunrise. Here at Mapelan Bay, St. Lucia Estuary, Isimangaliso Wetland Park, South Africa. What a lovely sunrise. And let's not be deceived by the flat ocean. I think the fish will bite today because the northeaster is blowing. It's going to be uncomfortable fishing, but it's going to be successful fishing. Okay, Yuren is going to release it safely in the water now. Your name, sir?
Edward.
And you caught that beautiful pompano on what?
Sea lice and cracker.
Sea lice and cracker?
Yeah.
So you're from Richards Bay?
No, I'm from Durban.
You brought cracker all the way from Durban?
Durban, yeah.
Can I ask you a secret? How do you pack it?
Well, just the normal sea lice in the water. And we pack three crackers.
How did you get the cracker fresh from Durban to here?
Yes, that's the only problem.
Yeah, how did you manage that? And that's it?
That's it. A little bit of ice underneath the potato.
Thank you very much. This is how the people get the cracker prawn fresh all the way from Durban to St. Lucia. So it will work the same from Richards Bay. Just a little bit of seawater. Amazing.
Guys, I don't have footage of hiking. So please stop abusing the channel and the comment section to ask about hiking. I wasn't there, I didn't see it happen, I'm not going to report on it. Missed Wizard being pushed, but Wizard is there. Wizard's on the power. Wow! You caught that one in time, Armand. Wow! Lying nice in the gully there. Motor's trimmed high, still very, very shallow. The motors have started, he's using them to push. A knock is not in a very nice position. Creating a lot of spray there to get him off the sand. He's lying dead in the water. He's not happy with Wiseman today, that is for sure. Everybody rushing to come and help. That is gonna have to be a redo. Hooked him with a strap. Now he's gonna pull him out of the surf zone. But it's a heavy boat and the footing of the tractor there is not ideal. Ah, but Wiseman got it right there. He's gonna do
There's a lot
reset.
Of people that watch one video for the first time in their life about what's happened in the past 20 years, 25 years here in St. Lucia Estuary. And then they leave a comment. And one of the comments that upset me is people shouldn't farm below the floodplain on a dry season. And then complain when the river levels rise. These people are not farming below
the floodplain of a river. Global Environmental Fund bought into Andrew Zulumis's plan to back flood the Mfolozi River. They built this man-made wall in 2017. This was already planned in 2006. I've got the video footage of the meeting. I will someday publish it so that everybody can be up to speed. That is a man-made wall to back flood the Mfolozi River, to flood people from their ancestral homes and to starve them to death. That is a man-made sand dune, a wall that was built by the Global Environmental Fund in 2017. It was planned in 2006. It was executed in 2012 and it was finished in 2017. Okay, are we with the program? Now, the hydrologists that planned this know about the back channel that should not divert the mud and the Mfolozi River up into the estuary, but bring it down here to create a pressure point to wash open the Mfolozi River mouth. But they changed the course, the natural course of the Mfolozi River, to suit their narrative of the 2006 management plan that was only instituted in 2012. So guys, I know what I'm talking about. All this paperwork can be found on the ResearchGate. If you want to do your own research and don't believe me, go and find it. Or watch the videos when I place the evidence. Just don't use the scroller bar to watch the videos and then form your own narrative and your own beliefs.